I'm David Shaw, and this is AI News. Did you know that Facebook makes 200 trillion predictions and over 6 billion language translations per day? As the world generates so much data, text, pictures, videos, and more, advances in deep learning have helped us better understand this information. Applying deep learning to develop new models consists of model training and then deploying these models for inference. It helps make new predictions within an application. While the computing intensity of inference is much lower than that of training, inference is often done on a much larger data set. This means that the total computing resources spent on inference dwarf those spent on training. Intel recently launched the second generation Intel Xeon scalable processors, adding Intel Deep Learning Boost technology. It allows end users to take advantage of this technology with minimum changes to their code. The optimizations are abstracted and integrated into deep learning frameworks such as PyTorch. Intel and Facebook are collaborating to bring software optimizations to the PyTorch community to take advantage of these changes. In this article, get more information on the hardware advancements, software advancements, and the results they give. Intel and Facebook continue to accelerate PyTorch for CPUs. This benefits the overall PyTorch ecosystem. Intel MKL-DNN is included in PyTorch as a default math kernel library for deep learning. Find it at pytorch.org. Make sure you check out the other links provided to get a closer look yourself. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next week.
Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it and you haven't seen any of our other videos, subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel. You can connect with other developers and enthusiasts in the comments. We'll see you all next time. Go do it.